Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we're doing a reaction video to Fletcher, Kelsea Ballerini, Better Version. I have just recently got into Fletcher, wanting to get into more artists, so I guess she's my music recommendation for today. Obviously, if you followed me or if you know me, I really love Kelsea, and I am seeing her in concert on the 22nd of February, and oh my god, I am so excited. I have loved her for years now, and I finally get to see her. So let's get on with the video. I promise I will not have a panic. Okay, I'm not promising anything. Anything could happen here. Let's go on with the video. Got the video up. Let's get on with it.
There's these feelings that I get when I'm by myself, like this radical independence and freedom, and I only get them when I'm alone. And those are the feelings that I just feel like you should never let die.
God, we're already started. I'm sad.
All the nights that you cry when you're wasted. Hold your hand, rub your chest when you're...
I'm 40 seconds in. Okay, let's keep going.
Anxious.
I promised myself I would stop swearing on this channel because I had a 7-year-old ask me if I swore on this channel. So, I'm not swearing, but okay.
Look at the career you were making. Look at you, you're a star. I'm the reason
that
you're
more
confident, motivated. And honestly, no new girlfriend should thank me. But how it all worked out. I guess you're all grown up now.
Are we home? I am loving that. This is so cute, but also so sad. I don't know where I'm falling at.
I guess a better version. Cause baby, I loved you. Had your worst, and I'll fix your heart.
How am I meant to get through this video?
My still hurts, and now some other person is gonna get the better version.
This is very saucy.
I was there on the side of your stages. I grew up for our difference in ages. Never thought we were subject to changes. Yeah, and I did my best to fix it till death, cause then I meant it. Your next girl is gonna get you reinvented, and
I love narrative music videos. I know I said it in my last video, and if you watch my channel anyway, you would know I make narrative videos. Oh, I'm such a sucker for this. Also, this is like one of my favorite songs from the album anyway. Obviously slight bias towards Kelsea, but it's a great song. Like I said in my intro, if you hadn't listened to Fletcher before, go listen to it. She is an amazing artist. And so I nearly died watching the Miley Cyrus video with her, but that's another story.
Me, I'm a star, you're the reason.
I don't want you to go anywhere. imagine a world that you fucking go anywhere. Sometimes I just wish that we had like a crystal ball that would tell us what to do. Like what our next move should be. But I don't think I could stay here.
Why is that? I was not expecting this to be sad. Who eats eggs like that? Who? Now that is a crime. Who eats eggs? Gonna get the better version. And I was some other person. It's gonna get the better version of me.
Sorry. That's okay.
My God. I said I wasn't gonna panic, and I accomplished that totally. Honestly, it was sad, it was saucy, it was everything I guess of a breakup song about, obviously moving on and realizing that you're gonna get a better person, but so are they. And unfortunately that's how some relationships end up working out, but oh my God, yeah. So thank you for watching this video. If you want to watch me panic more with reaction videos, or watch my own family videos, or I occasionally dabble in bits I post my college videos. If you want to watch more, obviously subscribe with the notification bell, and if you liked it, obviously like the video. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Thank you for watching.